Hello everybody, this is Mr. Gaming Tactics, and I'm back for another Let's Play in Minecraft. So let's start this bad boy up. Oh, hold on, I wanted to show you guys something first. I downloaded a resource pack, and the one I'm going to use is Borderlines. Just want to show you guys that. Awesome map. Resource pack. Yeah, that's the resource pack I downloaded. Okay. It's beautiful. Alright, so last episode we were working on a farm. And we gotta finish that up because we were working on it during night. I was like, YOLO.
Jesus.
Okay. Okay, we got that. Trying. Pushing against the stream, let me
go over there.
I'm still a noob at Minecraft, no joke about that. Let me eat some food. Need a pork chop. I have a lot of food. Just realized that. Okay. So, I want to make a fence around there. That's what I'm going to do. Okay. I'm going to try my. Oh, no. We're going to need stuff to things. Okay. Let's see. Okay, here we go. That's awesome. We gotta put that right there. Okay. I played most of the game for Borderlands, if you guys were wondering. Okay, we gotta chop down some trees.
Chopping down some trees.
Is that a creeper? Hello, creeper. Aw, Jesus. It's okay, guys. We can fill it up very quick. Where's that dirt? Nope, that was funky. These are texture packs I love. So if you guys know of any texture packs, please leave it in the comments. And I'll respond to you guys, too. And you guys want me to play another game? Tell me that. Later tonight, well, that today's the 22nd, so later tonight I'll be doing my Slender Let's Play, which will come out tomorrow morning, most likely, or in the afternoon. Either one's fine with me. I'm pretty excited for the Let's Play in Slender. I was just trying it out and everything a little while ago. Didn't play the whole game yet, but just got it running and everything, make sure it was, and yeah, so we'll be doing that in a little bit, but it's gonna be awesome. Getting some trees. This texture pack's awesome. Took me a while to find this texture pack set. Before the update, I had a Borderlands texture pack. It was awesome. Trust me on that. It was awesome. I used that texture pack so much. I had another world in there. In the other game, I would like to go back to it, but I don't think I can. But it's cool. I deleted it, I think. Oh, well. Wrong thing. Here, just use this. Looks so cartoony. That's what I like about this. Cartoony. I don't think that's a word. Sorry.
No.
Oh, well. Okay. There's the hole after the creeper blew up. I see. I'm going to check right after I chop down. How many pieces do I have? Where's my wood? What happened to my wood? Oh, there it is. 20. That should be enough to make enough sticks and stuff. Hang on. Let me first do this. Gotta get that. Okay. And then come back down here. Delete this dirt blocks. I might do a face cam for Slender. Let's see. Nope. Let me get rid of some of it. Excuse me. Some of the stuff, get rid of that. No, we'll need that. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Get rid of that, get rid of that. I think everything else we'll keep. Okay, let me make... Got the hiccups. Jesus, I always get the hiccups when I do... No, that's a ladder. No. Take that off. I suck at Minecraft. Alright, I'm gonna search up the crafting recipe for that. And I don't have my phone. Oh, wait. No, I do. Awesome. Crafting recipe for Jesus, my hiccups. My last search history. Okay. Crafting recipe. For what was I gonna create? God, fence. Oh, okay, now I know how to do it. That was dumb of me. You guys are probably yelling at me, you noob. Don't like the song I'm listening to right now. Put that way. I'm not sure if you guys can hear it. Go six. See how many. Okay, 20. Okay, let's try the switch that with the potatoes. I think I want to cook up those potatoes. So while I make that fence, I'm gonna put iron in there. Okay, so put that coal in there. I'm gonna grab half. Yeah, I should be good. Put that there. Have that cook. Then I come outside. Oop, nope. Okay, got the hiccups though. Actually, I'll but okay, we got that. Okay, no cows will run onto my thing, hopefully. Okay, we have to extend this out. Oh, I failed at that. Do-do-do-do. Okay, I gotta go get some more. Oh, didn't mean to click on that. Okay. Should be enough, I think. I'm so sorry, guys. I think I'm gonna do some more videos. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna get off. Gonna go play Slender right now. We'll go to sleep too.
I only can sleep at night.
Okay, well, I'm waiting. I'll create my stuff. I am actually gonna go to sleep because I don't want no mob to break down my door. Oh god, I hate my hiccups. Okay, let me do that. Okay. Where's my fences? Gotta grab that. Three should be enough if I do that. Create one more fence. Oh, Bray had some. Messed up big time on that. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Got the hiccups. I messed up. What? Oh, I messed up my crops. Okay, cool. There we go. We got a farm set up now. Okay. This is Mr. Gaming. Okay. I am actually gonna get some water. I need water. No, not in real life, in the game. Got infinite source of water here. That's legit. Ooh, my crops are almost done growing. Nice. Got my water source. Then I'll let out all the crops grow out. And that's farming part of the house. The only thing I haven't done to the house is I'm thinking of making a second story. That'd be pretty cool. We'll do some. Get some wood here. Probably next episode I'll have to grab more wood. Yeah. Okay, I want to go up one. There we go. You know how I'll end it here, guys. Thanks for watching. guys, and if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe too. And yeah, hopefully I made your day, guys. Mr. Game Tactics out. Bye.